So we are back again onto the having a new slide of the employee file as well as a new joinee checklist. So we'll start with that. This is Amok from APHR, and we'll start with this particular SOP. As well as an employee file, and which has been maintained at two levels. One is at a new joinee side, a person who is joining with the organization, and the company HR side. So we'll try to cover in terms of how to maintain these formats as well as in. So here, as I've told you, it is basically covering two parts. One is onto the new joinee side. So a particular checklist format which we have created and which we normally use in terms of new joinees. So basically these are four parameters. One is first section and second, third and fourth, which will try to cover the right from the name of a new joinee, his or her date of joining, CTC part, the particular position reports to whom, what is the probation period. In second part, what all the documents and the things that has been given to her or him from the company HR, and what all the documents are going to get submitted into the third section, as well as the fourth section will include in terms of the signature of a new joinee as a declaration format. Format we would like to see. You can see the first section, the second section, third as well as in fourth. The first section will try to cover the name, designation, date of joining, department, location or reporting person and everything. The second part was what all the documents has been given by the company HR to the new joinee. Third part is what all the documents or certificates have been submitted by a new joinee to the company, and the declaration by a new joinee along with the signature. To see about what all the things need to be maintained at the company HR level. It would be covered, a particular spring file has to be maintained, maybe a format, a hard copy or a soft copy format, which will be getting covered in terms of the biodata of a person, that is, we call it as a CV or a resume. Manpower requisition form, which is a very important document in terms of giving a justification for any particular position, how the interview process has got executed and the evaluation on that. The what all the reference check details and the police verification. Normally we try to conduct the police verification as well these days. So apart from that, the other documents like the education certificates, last employment details, or in terms of the existing employee, it would be the other documents like probation evaluation, confirmation letter, promotion, appraisal letter, etc. To see certain formats here. That is, one is the manpower requisition form, wherein the interview application blank as well as the manpower requisition form. This is particularly the second part of the interview application blank. Interview evaluation format. So these are all the parameters we have, which we have tried to cover. So an interviewer has to give the ratings or whatever the remarks along with the help of the HR and try to give the justification or the evaluation in terms of why he or she has selected a person into that particular interview. This would also be included in terms of the having a final approval authority signature in that, which will justify that particular recruitment process. So this is what we have covered so far. If in case of any queries or any comments, kindly email it to us on this particular email. Thank you.